Actress Janhvi Kapoor is back in town after wrapping up Agra schedule of her upcoming film Roohi Afza with Rajkummar Rao. Just post her return, Janhvi was snapped heading to Pilates class today. Janhvi can be seen sporting a casual look in a pair of black shorts with a grey tank top. She was spotted carrying a favourite bag. Also, she waved at Pabs while walking towards a class. Meanwhile, in Hardik Mehta directorial Roohi Afza, Janhvi will be seen in double role. The film is slated to release on March 20, 2020. INS Report.